course, that all are missing the Winter Olympics going on right now.
Oh, yeah.
So tell me something. What is, what are you most excited about the Winter Olympics happening?
Curling.
Speed skating.
What was that?
Skiing.
Short form? Short form ice skating.
Yes.
Short form ice skating. Ladies and gentlemen, we are Battle Axe.
That reminds me of when I was, I snowboarded for a little bit when I was in college, and I would see those little skis that were about this long,
yeah.
And there was always these like 8-year-old kids or whatever just doing all these massive tricks on the, and I'm like eating shit the whole way down.
Yeah, I hate children that have more ability than I do.
I was an only child, so I would make my dad score my figure skating on the carpet. Like, I wouldn't actually be figure skating, I would give me like triple axels, and he'd be like, no.
I thought you meant score, like, you'd sing along while you did
it.
No.
I'm sorry, did your dad have an accent?
He did, he would do all of the different judges from all the different countries.
Wow. Jeez, that's actually amazing.
He was a cool dad.
Wow.
He's still alive, I just talked about
him. Short form, what makes it short form?
It's a short program.
It's a short set, so
right.
Like Tonya Harding and Nancy Kerrigan, which is apparently relevant again. They did long form skating.
Do we know like the time frame of those things? Like,
one minute
versus.
Yes, they are roughly 7 to 8 minutes for the long form.
What? That always seemed unfair in the Olympics. Like people that swam well, you get to like do like the 100 meter and the 200 meter and the 400 meter. Like, you're just good at swimming. Why do you get all these gold medals when, like you could be, like, a basketball player, but, like, it'd be, like, hey, you win a 40-minute game, but you could also get a gold medal in, like, a 20-minute basketball game, and a 5-minute, like,
there's also
you're just the best at swimming. I don't know why. Why do you get 5 gold medals in a thing just because you're the best at swimming?
Aquatics are hard.
Aquatics are hard.
Yeah.
What about, like basketball in water, which is called water polo, actually.
Yeah, yeah.
There's medals for that.
There's medals for everything.
There are medals for everything. If you try hard enough, there's a conference for everything. There's a group of people out there that do the same thing that you do and love it, even if it's fucking weird.
And they get trophies for
yeah.
it. Yeah.
Yeah.
And gold medals.
Yeah.
Do you play basketball? Or
no.
Okay.
No.
You're just so angry about it.
I was a wrestler in high school. And I remember very specifically, like, that I went to a wrestling camp. And there was like a gold medal winning wrestler that came to talk to us, Kendall Cross. And that day, I remember like sitting there like watching him, and he was like, man, like people ask me that like, was it worth it? All the years you trained, all the parties you missed out on, all the just hours of running and forcing yourself. And then when I sat on that platform and got that gold medal, I was like, yeah, it was worth it. Like. Man, I'm sure that fucking gold medal is better than anything I've ever been before. But fuck, that's not worth it for me.
Was it worth it? Young lady?
Yes, it was worth it.
Well, you're a pretty deep shit.
How deep shit?
Like, on a scale of 1 to 10, you're like a 7 of shit.
I just felt like the wrestling program needed to be shortened up a bit, all right?
Oh, I see.
Oh, did you? You just thought you'd take the liberties of shortening up the wrestling program.
Yeah.
We're not used to having ladies wrestling.
Well,
that's not
tough shit. I'm about to be the top lady wrestler in Pawtucket, Minnesota.
All right, that is the problem. We're uncomfortable. Dwight here and I were wrestlers growing up. Now we're detectives, that's why.
That's why we're detectives. Because nobody messes with wrestling detectives.
But all the trophies are missing from the wrestling trophy locker.
Yeah, I might know where they are.
Yeah, you might. Oh, she confessed already. That was true.
I know. I didn't say any concrete facts. I said might, which is not an affirmative word.
Might is like soft concrete, which will harden and then settle and become a sidewalk that we can walk upon as a fact.
Not only are we detectives, we also own a concrete business. A car, if you ever need like a driveway. Or
I know. Pawtucket, Minnesota only has a population of 50 people. I know you
guys have like 5 different jobs.
Yeah, okay, and we know your mom real well.
So. Yeah, I know, Donnie. You came over for white wine spritzers on Friday.
We're so good.
It's Officer Donnie in this particular situation.
Thank you.
Officer Donnie, I have not professed to any crimes. Can I go now?
You said maybe where the trophies were.
You're gonna have to talk to Betsy.
Whoa.
Yep.
I'll get the car.
All right. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna punch the shit out of those kids.
All right, and the Olympic boxing match is about to start. These rounds are 13 seconds, boys. You know the rules, 13 seconds.
I always like to tell the kids what I'm about to do.
And
come on.
All right. Where's the rest of your team? We've got Argentina versus the USA.
That's right.
In the shortest boxing match in the Olympics. All right, and let's get it on.
All right.
Get him.
I'm having second thoughts about this. You're really cute. You look like you have potential. I don't know. You just look like you know a lot of Christmas carols.
Argentina wins.
Your sandwiches are ready.
Oh, thank you.
When are you gonna be home?
When I feel like it, Carla. All right? I take my sandwiches out, and I deal with my sandwiches on my own. What I do with my sandwiches is no concern of yours.
I know, but we live together, so I just need to know where you're eating these sandwiches.
Oh, wouldn't you like to know?
Yes, you disappear for hours on end. I just give you sandwiches. How many is this?
This is 2 sandwiches.
But in the last few days, it's just sandwich after
that's
sandwich.
That's right. Look, when I got into this marriage, I didn't know if it was going to be a short form or a long form.
Well, what did you hope it was going to be? Here's the milk.
Thank you.
Did you bring me my sandwiches?
I did, Tanya. No, you're hiding out up here for a while. I can't keep doing this. My wife's on to me.
You cannot call me by my real name, Tanya. You have to call me by my alias, Roshita.
All right, Roshita. I got a pastrami and a turkey on rye.
Okay. Look, I'm trying to bulk up again. I'm trying to get back into the Olympics, even though I'm not allowed to go back anymore. This is my only way in.
Tanya, they made a movie about you. Did you know that?
They did?
You're a hero now.
I'm a hero?
Yeah.
I'm telling you, you can't just keep making him sandwiches.
But I married him. And you know how I love sandwiches. I'm making them.
I know, but who's making you a sandwich? You know, like...
Javier, nobody is.
You can reach out, it's fine.
I should go.
No, listen.
You can't keep doing this.
Can't we?
No.
Or can we? Listen.
So sexy when you talk like that.
I just want to be the mayo on your bread.
The what?
The mayo. Mayonnaise. I just want to smear myself all over you.
Stop talking sexy sandwich talk.
And then,
do you have any
pink? I want to be crisp, like romaine. And then I want to slice your tomatoes.
Then
Betsy! I kind of maybe gave you up a little bit. You got to go into hiding.
What?
They know about the trophies.
Shit.
Where did you put them? Where did you put them? Fucking Donnie is on my case.
God damn it. I hid him in a cave.
The limestone cave?
Yes.
sandwich. It's gonna last for a while.
Ooh, can't wait to get the top. Ski time. Ski bees. Skeevy jeebies. Skeevy doop up up.
Okay, I'll just start the lift now.
Oh. I already seemed high, yeah.
You do seem high.
Oh, hey, oh, yeah. Getting up there, yeah. Man.
You can tell when we're going up because your feet don't touch the ground.
Yeah.
Sparks start flying and the lift stops. Fuck!
I thought fucking eating mushrooms and going skiing was good, but this is bad. Why are we comfortable in a fucking blanket watching, like, in a just watching just a movie?
Hey, what's going on up there?
I'm prepared.
Who are you? Why are you following us?
We just gotta get to the top of the lift.
Who do you work for?
What?
Who do you work for? Who do you work for?
Okay, all right. So
oh, hey, that wasn't me. That was not me.
Yeah. So it's all good.
Oh. Oh, those guys look like they're on drugs.
I know, right? Wow, that guy looks really
fun. Whoa, they might be on drugs.
Ayahuasca?
It is some hot chocolate.
You work for the CIA.
What?
Alright, just I'm right
here.
CIA?
Let
me show right
here. Who do you know? Oh, you gotta put a little marshmallows in this?
Yeah, a little marshmallows.
That'd be like a fun surprise.
Yeah.
Lodge is going under. Hot chocolate sales are down. The fire's not crackling like it should.
What are we gonna do?
I don't know, unless we get more snow, unless we get more, I don't know!
What do people drink hot chocolate for?
To get warm!
That's right.
Also, to get cozy.
That's also right.
Also, eat little marshmallows and
yeah,
hot chocolate's an aphrodisiac.
That's right. So we just need to scare the shit out of people.
Okay.
And then they'll need hot chocolate.
Okay.
This is my first idea.
I think it might be our only idea.
Whew.
Oh, hey!
Not much snow up there today, huh?
Yeah, can't change the weather!
Oh, no. Anyway, I'll have a beer.
You guys yeah, do beer? You like your life?
Yeah, what do you think about your life?
Sorry?
Life!
I feel pretty good. I'm at a ski lodge.
How do you feel about your life?
Oh my god!
How do you feel about your life now?
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Are you thirsty?
No, yes, I ordered a beer.
Oh.
But are you, like, cold, too?
Yeah.
Do you like fluffy white?
So, yeah. I've been wanting to talk to you about your sales techniques.
We have a 6% increase this quarter.
Now, okay, that's fair, but as I look at the customer reports and complaints, I see an increase in knives to the throat.
Yeah. Do you still see it? Do you still see those figures?
I don't. It's fine.
Change it.
Okay. I'll
change.
Just, I need a pen.
Just write it with my knife.
Okay. Now.
Okay, that was dumb.
Yeah. All right.
Okay. Okay.
Hey, please just pin me.
Okay.
Just pin me.
What?
I don't like this sport.
What?
Just pin me and I can go home.
This is for the...
You got a champ! Yeah! Come on! Bobby, come on! Bobby!
What are you talking about?
Just pin me. I don't like wrestling. It's a dumb thing to do. Why do we do this?
Get
this in
is
there,
the Olympics. Buddy. Why are you...
Oh, yeah. Let's see some blood!
Yeah!
I'm gonna take you. Yeah.
aren't you pinning me?
Right,
I don't want to do this.
You tricked me.
I don't want to do this.
I think that you should both sit down. When I say I think, I mean that's what I want you to do.
Sometimes Bobby doesn't do what he's told.
And Timmy's a tattletale, apparently.
Bam.
Timmy, Bobby, Bobby, Timmy.
Bobby.
Timmy.
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 Coach.
Coach
McGinn?
Coach Megan. No, no, that's so hard to pronounce. M-E-G-A-N, Megan.
I call you Coach Mom because you're my mom.
Oh. I thought it was McGinn.
Okay, okay, I'll just start the ski lift again.
A wide ski lift, yeah.
Awkward ride for us both. Oh, I didn't mean to exclude you, Bobby.
Oh, yeah.
He said he didn't want to wrestle and then to pin him, and he hates it.
I hate winning, and yet I do it every time. I give it to you every time, and yet you lose every time.
So what I hear Timmy saying is he needs more from you, Bobby.
Okay. What does he need more of?
I just need to be listened to. I need to be listened to by my brother, by my bro. I need to be listened to. And that when I win, I feel insulted.
Mm. Well, first of all, I was adopted, so.
That doesn't make it any less of his brother.
It does. It makes it
I mean,
lot,
technically,
actually,
yes, it does, but.
Science?
But emotionally. Just only just a little bit less.
Oh, really, Megan?
Coach.
Megan.
Look who's pronouncing my name right.
Stop this gondola.
Okay, sounds good.
I'm getting off. Bye.
No. Bobby.
Oh! Oh, my legs.
Dear God, please, please, please. I feel like, I feel like my parents are forcing me to be this sports person, and I don't want to be them. I just want to go to church camp this summer.
That's very good. Church camp is a good place to go. Look, we have sports at church camp.
No, I just want to praise God.
You could praise God by scoring some points this year.
Oh, God, I'm like a stellar athlete, and that's not what I want.
God needs stellar athletes. We need you at church camp. Our team's been doing shit. For years, our team is just embarrassing. And we need you to come and show us the how-to.
God, I just want to be like a soft little church girl.
All right, Baskets of Babylon! Everybody! Yeah. Baskets of Babylon!
Yeah, sorry, I was late.
Yeah,
I was smoking.
God. What? All right, we are going up against the Holy Rollers. You know how I feel about them.
They're so holy.
Yes.
You guys are holier. Praise his life.
Praise his life.
Praise his
life.
Praise his life.
I got a question.
What's that?
Why is a basketball team going up against a roller derby team?
At church camp, we give everyone the opportunity to sign up for the sports they want, and sometimes, you know, we just end up having a lot of teams and no one to compete against.
Yeah, but how's that going to work?
Yeah, what's the majority sport on this? Is it roller derby or is it basketball?
But guys, you're looking at it wrong. If we beat the roller derby, we go up against the bow and arrow team.
I don't know if I want to go up against that. Yeah. That seems like
you know what? God didn't want to go up against Israel.
What? Wait, are you Palestine, Father?
Do you want me to put my clothes back on? told you this was the last sandwich lovemaking we have.
Donnie! What the fuck are you doing?
What? Donnie?
There's salami everywhere.
Nothing.
You're supposed to be... I thought you were dating my mom! What's this?
I'm just a poor sandwich maker.
I have many lives. I'm a detective, and I also make sandwiches, and I dress like a woman.
I just thought you were different.
Wow. You run to her right now.
There's a lot going on.
You run to her. And I'm gonna put away the mayonnaise before it's spoiled.
No. No. Leave the mayonnaise out.
You are so nasty.
Mustard.
Stop.
Look.
First you accuse me of stealing shit. Yeah. And then you run out on my mom to do this weird sandwich sex shit.
Oh, okay, this is gonna take a while. You should probably have a seat.
Okay.
This is my detective partner.
Detective partner, that's actually my name, Jeff Partner.
Oh yeah, it's from your badge there.
Partner. Look, this is a small town. There's not a lot of, you know, people to fill the jobs, so we all gotta kind of fill in where we can.
I also run the ski lift.
It's very good.
Fuck! God, can we get to the top yet?
One second! I'm working a case! But I'm done with my sandwich break!
Oh, fuck it. I'm gonna start it.
Detective, are you finished with my taxes that you were...
I am, yeah.
Okay.
Look, I'm gonna give you a discount this year. Great. Yeah, yeah.
So you've been a great customer of mine.
Thank you. How's my patio coming, by
It's
the
really
way?
Good, you know. Finding time. It's all about balance.
Well, you know, you are the best dog walker in town.
I sure am, yeah.
What other jobs do
Lots
you
Lots of jobs. Yeah, I'm also God.
Oh. That's a hard one.
Yeah.
So yeah, it's really complicated.
It's okay. I just don't want you to hurt my mom. Okay?
Which one's your mom again?
I'm right here.
Luann Smalls, my mom.
I've ingested some ayahuasca.
What?
I got it from the ski lift guy.
The drug dealer?
Well, he's also a dog watcher, a construction worker, a tax guy, and God.
Oh, Jeff Parker!
Yes, Jeff. And it's Jeff Parker.
That's me.
I want to rekindle things. But I feel like I may have messed them up.
Yeah.
Like, I made a shitty sandwich out of our relationship.
I don't want this guy to be my new dad.
Darling, he will not be your new dad.
Good.
He will just be a friend to me occasionally.
Like a Subway sandwich.
Like a Subway sandwich. Stop. Like you get it once a week and then you feel guilty about it because it's supposed to be healthy, but
back.
It's not really
okay,
that.
And it did split up in two. Like I'm only gonna eat the one half, but then you eat the whole thing. That's what we're gonna do.
I'm 18 now, baby. I know you're talking about sex.
No, we're actually
talking about a sandwich.
Sandwiches.
Wait, really?
We also have sex while we're eating them.